the most modern and advanced telescope ever built by the human species. The James Webb reached its final orbit. We give you an affectionate welcome to this new documentary. I am the engineer Hiddekel Morrison, and I appreciate that you decide to watch this educational content. Where we will see the first image of the James Webb Space Telescope, we will know its exact location and we will reveal new information that you cannot and should not miss. From the perspective of an engineer. Let's start. In an unprecedented event, on January 24, 2022, the James Webb Space Telescope reached its final orbit 1.5 million kilometers from Earth, from where it will be able to observe the first galaxies in the universe. The James Webb Space Telescope is a space observatory developed through the collaboration of 20 countries, built and operated jointly by NASA, the European Space Agency and the Canadian Space Agency, replacing the Hubble and Spitzer telescopes. The James Webb is the world's most modern and advanced space telescope with unprecedented resolution and sensitivity, with the ability to accomplish a wide range of research in the fields of astronomy and cosmology. With the main objective of observing some of the most distant events and objects in the universe, such as the formation of the first galaxies. Objects that are beyond the reach of current ground and space instruments. Let's see the arrival of the James Webb Telescope in its final orbit and its first exciting image. But first, I ask you to support us by liking this video, sharing this video with your contacts, and subscribing to this channel, turning on notifications, so with your support, we can continue to frequently generate interesting documentaries on aerospace technology and the universe. Thank you for contributing to the creation of educational content. We have taken another step to discover the mysteries of the universe. And I look forward to seeing the first new images of the universe from the Webb Telescope this summer. Bill Nelson, NASA Administrator. After a month in space, the James Webb Space Telescope activated its thrusters to complete a final trajectory correction and successfully entered its stable L2 orbit, located 1.5 million kilometers from Earth. At its point of gravitational equilibrium, where the influence of the Earth and the Sun are not a threat to its operating orbit and it can observe the cosmos from a unique perspective, we must wait a few more months to see its first images. In a short time, the James Webb could send its first images, no later than June 2022. But we already have, thanks to technology, the first image of the James Webb Space Telescope. This is what the James Webb Telescope looks like from Earth. The image has been taken from a ground-based telescope, the Rome-based Virtual Telescope project, which tracked Webb through space and found it in the constellation Ursa Major. The director of the Virtual Telescope project, Gianluca Mossi, indicated the following. Our robotic telescope tracked the apparent motion of the James Webb Space Telescope, JWST, which is marked by an arrow in the center. At the time of imaging, JWST was about 1.4 million kilometers from us and had just reached its final destination, the L2, second, Lagrange point of the Earth-Sun system. Although it is not possible to see the telescope with the naked eye, if you know where to look, there is a good chance you can see it with binoculars. According to specialists, it is near the bowl of the Great Bear. James Webb has an ambitious mission to study the early universe, determine how fast it is expanding, and analyze objects throughout the cosmos, from galaxies to exoplanets. James Webb has an ambitious mission to study the early universe, determine how fast it is expanding, and analyze objects throughout the cosmos, from galaxies to exoplanets. The telescope now needs about 3 months to ensure that each segment of the huge 6.5 meter mirror is in the right position. After this, the tests, calibrations of the instruments and cooling of the observatory in general will begin before operating normally. Webb is about 100 times more powerful than Hubble, allowing it to observe objects at greater distances, thus further back in time than Hubble or any other telescope to date. The JWST project, which began in 1996, is an international collaboration led by NASA in partnership with the European and Canadian space agencies. In these images, we can appreciate the overwhelming dimensions of the fabulous and already historic James Webb Space Telescope, which without a doubt with its first observations will forever change our understanding of the vast and still highly unknown universe. What do you think of this great achievement of humanity? What expectations do you have of the most modern telescope ever built? I read them in the comments of this video. As usual, we appreciate you informing us. It is a real pleasure to be able to provide you with the main news, trends and developments about the most important aspects of aerospace technology and the universe. From the perspective of an engineer, be sure to subscribe to this channel, like it and leave your comments on this video. I am the engineer Hiddekel Morrison and I invite you to meet again in a future installment.